Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how to tie a salmon egg. For this fly you're going to need some green 6-0 thread. Some of this otter soft milking egg material comes in a package like that. And these eggs, and they come pack like that, made by the same company, Otters. First off, you're gonna take your thread and you're gonna start at the front and just wrap all the way back. And this is a 14 hook, by the way. Okay, next you're going to do is you're going to take straight scissors, and when they come in the package, they come in like a strip, like this. So basically, you just want to trim the little connectors off and make sure it's close to the egg. You just pull it off. Do it to the same to the other side. And you will have something like that. Now you're gonna need to take the fly out of the vise for this. But actually, I'll put it back in. You're gonna want to wrap. You don't want your thread to be back here. You want to wrap it up to the front again. And the reason that you wrap back is if you don't, these eggs are rubber and they'll just slide right off. So this just gives it something to hold on to. Okay, you're gonna take a hook out of the vise and hold it upside down in your left hand. You're gonna take your egg and you're gonna put the egg through the egg. Bottom two eggs, don't bother about going through the top one. Go through the bottom two and just push it on the hook and get on top of the hook, so then you have something like that, and then you can put it back in the vise. Yeah, something like that. Next you're gonna take your soft egg milking material and you'll have a strip like that. And you're just going to pinch it in the middle and bring it back with, you're going to lay it on top of the fly, like put half on one side, half on the other, and you're just going to bring it down into the front and then just tie it on up front. And then you'll have all this egg here, this soft egg material, and you're just gonna wanna bring it back, just get it around the flies there, or the eggs, I mean, just and there you go. And now you're going to want to take your whip finish and make a triangle and make a knot. And usually you use these eggs for salmon or steelhead, but they do work for trout as well. Next you're going to take your flyhead cement and your needle, put a little bit on there, and just apply it to the front where you just mean your knot, and you can fix the egg material and the milking material any way you want. And there's your egg.